Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how image optimization can help your SEO performance. Believe it or not, the images on your website can affect how your website performs in search engine results. In this video, I'm going to show you how to improve your SEO by going over 6 ways you can optimize your images. Before we get too far though, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description, and remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, let's get started. We've already mentioned how images can help drive traffic to your site via Google image search. Visual content such as featured images, screenshots, graphs, and charts can also help break up your text and clarify content. In other words, adding images and graphics to your content benefits your site in a few ways. Your images can rank in Google image search to generate more organic traffic to your site. Images can help demonstrate your post's relevancy to search engine crawlers. And visuals make your content more interesting, more appealing, and reader-friendly. Try to keep your images below 100 kilobytes to avoid them causing your page load time to lag. Make sure to use the correct image size when uploading images. Huge images that are resized by the browser often add unnecessary page load time. Google now supports the use of high-quality images, which is a great opportunity to spruce up your visual content. You may want to consider updating some of your older content by replacing less than ideal images with high-resolution versions. The image title text isn't used for WordPress SEO purposes and is not crawled by Google or Bing. Therefore, you don't have to include it in order to achieve decent rankings for your content. You can see an example of a title attribute here. However, image title text does allow you to add tooltips to images. This can be a great way to simply incorporate a little call to action when someone hovers over it on your site. While image titles aren't technically going to help you rank better, they can help improve your user experience. Just like with alt text, you don't need to know any code to add title text. You can simply add it via the media library by clicking on an image and filling in the title field. Alternatively, you can also add title text within the WordPress Classic Editor. Follow these steps to do so. In the Classic Editor, click on the image for which you want to add title tags. This will open a small toolbar like so. Click on the pencil icon to open the image settings. In the resulting window, scroll down and open the Advanced Options dropdown. There, you'll find the image title attribute field. Click on the blue update button when you're done. Note that this setting isn't available in the block editor, so you'll have to add image titles in the media library if that's your preferred content creation method. Alt text refers to the alt attribute or alternative text that is applied to images on your site. Alt tags are used by screen readers for visually impaired users, providing extra context for images. They're also used by search engines to get a better understanding of image content and how they relate to the content around them. For example, if someone was using the Dragon Naturally Speaking software, alt text could actually help them navigate the page better. When viewing your site's HTML, you can spot alt attributes within image tags, like you see here. You should always add alt text to your images. If you haven't done so yet, you can go back and do it now. With WordPress, you don't need to know any code to add alt text. You can simply type it in by selecting an image in your media library or by clicking on an image within the WordPress editor. In the block editor, you'll find the alt text, alternative text field in the block tab of the sidebar under image settings. To add alt text in the classic editor, follow these steps. First, open your post or page in the classic editor. Then, click on the image for which you want to add alt text. You'll see a toolbar appear above it. Click on the pencil icon to open the image settings. If you're running the latest version of WordPress, the alternative text field should be the first one in the resulting window. Click on the blue update button when you're done. Usually, it's beneficial to add your focus keyword if it's applicable to the image. However, don't just add your focus keyword as alt text across all of your images. As with all things SEO, do things in moderation. Google doesn't like spamming. This is one thing that a lot of WordPress website owners do wrong. Your image file names are important. With a few correct best WordPress SEO practices, you can see a nice boost both in SERPs and in Google image search. Some guidelines include, always name your image files with actual words related to your content before uploading them to WordPress. Include hyphens between words in the image file names. For example, if you were to name a file WordPressSEO.jpg, it may not be very clear to search engines that the file name is made up of two separate words. In this case, keep URLs clean and go with WordPress-SEO.jpg. Include your focus keyword if applicable, at least for your featured images. We always use our focus keywords in the names for our blog posts' featured images. And lastly, keep your file names lowercase. This keeps your image URLs clean and will retain consistency for all of your URLs. These are fairly easy rules to implement for future file uploads. Using a content delivery network is a must-have for your WordPress site. A CDN works with caching static assets like images and so much more in data centers around the world. This allows your images to be served from locations that are closer to the visitors on your website. Serving your images from a CDN can increase site performance and SEO significantly. A CDN, like Kinsta CDN, can help serve up your images fast to visitors across the globe. Whenever you upload an image in WordPress and insert it into a post or page, it creates a separate attachment page on which the image resides. If you aren't careful, Google might actually start indexing these pages, and since they have no value, it can be a waste of crawl budget. For instance, if someone clicks on an image attachment page in search results, all they'll see is the image, not the content in the post. This will most likely result in them leaving immediately, causing your bounce rate to go up. If you notice this on your WordPress site, the Yoast SEO plugin has a redirect option to fix it. Simply navigate to SEO, Search Appearance, and click on the Media tab. Now, enable the Redirect Attachment URLs to the Attachment Itself option. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our WordPress expert engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.